This just into our newsroom this morning. A man is fighting for his life after police say he was run over by a woman that he was arguing with. This happened just around 4:15 this morning on Amberwood Drive. Police say during the fight, the man in his 40s jumped on top of the woman's car. And at some point, the man got off the car. That's when police say he was hit. He was taken to the hospital in critical condition. Police detained the woman as they continue investigating at the scene.